unfortunate. Oh, I quit. All right, that's enough. All right, cool.
So it's been a little while. So about like 2 years ago or something like that, I made a video on this game where I played a tower called Tower of Terrible Mondays.
I quit, alright.
I didn't complete it, and I promised there was going to be a part two. The fuck? But I promised I would make a part two. I never made that part two. I beat the tower off camera, but I never made a part two. So one friend in particular has been bothering me about part two for the longest time now, and I did, and I was going to edit it, but my dumbass deleted the recording off of my computer, so I have to record the entire thing again. So welcome to part two of Tower of Terrible Mondays, but I suck at the game. So I haven't played this tower in a hot minute, so this is going to be interesting, I would say. What did I originally talk about? Oh, right, they improved the lobby. They did do that. D4C. Somebody is here! Why do I have so many things out? I can't be cheating. I have to play fully legit.
Shut up!
Alright! The tower is not difficult anymore. I'm just gonna turn on the music, and then I'm gonna turn it down on desktop audio so you can't hear anything. But I just rewatched the video, because I'm bored. I don't know what to do. It's summer. Oh shit, yeah, I did record the video in summer. That's funny. But, like, it's summer. I don't know what to do. So I was just like, you know what? Why not? I'll watch my old videos. And I found stupid Tower of Terrible Mondays video. I was reminded I should probably do this. I turned on the volume. When in doubt, turn down your entire computer's volume. I'll probably, like, I'll make it public again. So you guys can view the evolution of me from, like, when I was 12, 11 years old to now. 12 or 11, something like that. I am almost 15 now. That's not saying a lot. I'm still practically a fetus. I just came out of the womb, you know? Hearing my voice? Was I trying to sound like Scrim rapping? Ask me if I'm happy, stupid motherfucking question. You can hear my voice right now. It's not that deep. It's not deep at all. I think it was because I was too embarrassed to speak up loudly because my parents. But now, since everyone is asleep, I don't have to worry about that. And I can be obnoxious as shit. And nobody will care. Actually, no, probably. My neighbors probably care. I think they hate me because I'm obnoxiously loud at night. Especially when I get into like a voice chat or some shit. Man, we're blazing through this tower. It's gonna be even shorter than the 5 minutes and 30 seconds that the original video lasted. I remember in this specific part, I was complaining about the shitty Yada Garasa. The shitty Yada Garasa video was doing quote unquote well. It got 1,000 views, which is like the most views I've gotten on any video just in general. Even now. That doesn't even fucking compare to the 42,000 views that the video had. I don't even think it was 42,000. I think it was 47,000 if I remember. But like, really? Shitty Yadagarasu? Just watch my normal Yadagarasu completion. You can even see my terrible notebook in the original video. I find that very funny. I did not know how to play the level. I just try to guess what the hell you were supposed to do at the funny game ball, which I find decently funny. But you know what? I've beaten the level now. I have bragging rights. I have a list demon that's about to fall off the list anyway. So like, I'm better than all of you or something like that. I don't know. I do remember talking about Hypersonic or something here and how I was like, I can't Hypersonic, but now I actually like it. I still stand by that today. I fucking love Hypersonic, man. Despite the fact that Hypersonic is one of the very few levels that has gotten me to cry, mainly because I was playing Hypersonic for like 8 hours in a day and I got 92 for the first time and that made me fucking lose my shit. But like, you know. Yeah, crazy to think that I've beaten 40 extreme demons now, 42 if you count Thanatophobia and Ice Carbon Diabolux, which I don't because they're not extreme demons. Oh yeah, didn't I say I got bored of GD here and I was thinking about quitting? Yeah, I'm going through that again because the game is boring, because okay, maybe it's because I'm playing Phobos, but like, man, dude, that's just kind of boring now that I think about it. But right now I'm hooked on Jato again. I don't know why, but one day I was just like, yeah, I'm gonna play Tower of Curved Descent. Didn't I fall here once and start raging? That was, it's kind of funny. I'll do this once, and if I make it past, then good for me. Okay. Can I do the remorseless pass? Do I suck at the game? I don't suck at the game. Oh, nice skip. No comment. I don't even know. Okay. Touch in case of speed, give or breaks. God, this is gonna be a terrible video, man. As long as I make the video, then Miss Mercurio will be happy, I think. I don't know. I don't think I was meant to jump on that, fun fact. Okay. We're gonna be here for a little bit more time now. What am I saying? Glad to see that my commentary hasn't changed since 2021. Do I have to wait for the button again? Why did I think that was a good idea? Oh, don't tell me there was another skip there that I could have used. Fun fact, guys, please focus on the game when you're actually trying to, you know, progress. Wow. Nice skip. I approve of that skip. That was a great skip. What's up with all the skips in this tower? I genuinely just straight up don't understand. Can I do something really stupid real quick? This is a dumb idea, but I kind of want to do it. Just for shits and giggles. I can't do that. I don't know why I did that. I just remembered. I think in, like, the outside section, that was supposed to be, like, up there. Wow, that's a really cool viewing area. Alright, here we go. I've been trying to find something in it for a while, so maybe this will be fun. Finally. Part 2. Are you happy now, Mercurial? Is this what you wanted? Is this what you wanted? Huh? Fuck you.